If third is non-existent... Oh, shit, we're getting chased, Els. Uh-oh.
Okay. Oh, we actually are.
Yeah. Oh, my God, my first chase. I break their ankles?
Yeah, you sent them, mate. You're clear. Oh, they got eyes.
How?
I don't know.
Are they in some busted ass car?
I don't know, but you fully snapped them and then they were back on you.
Oh my God, that car is outrageously fast. What the fuck? Yeah, that car is outrageously fast. All right, okay. We have to use the Give Me a Minute special for the first time, mate.
Yeah, fine.
All right, well, it's good to know not to get into police chases then with that fucking thing. But then again, some of the cars in the city are dumb fast, so...
Yeah.
Oh my God, the headaches are wild.
Yep. Wow, fucking... That's why I hate driving.
Bro, you see that?
Yeah, I did. The fucking clencher. Probably snapped him once, I could do it again.
I'm hoping their cars aren't auto, but I'm probably guessing they are.
Oh, probably are.
Chat, are cop cars autos? I'm guessing they are.
Los Angeles Police Department, pull the vehicle over now.
Oh, bro. Oh, bro, what? Oh, is that person dead? You're right, mate. I'm guessing not.
Hello?
Oh, we're smoking as well.
Yeah, that car is outrageous, bro.
Yeah.
It's not even possible to lose. Oh, bro, why do the cops always get broken cars, bro? Every time.
I mean, you get a decent distance on them. Uh-oh.
Yeah, the thing is, now I have to be extra careful because of the headaches and the local, like that, and the locals, yep. And the other cars. One crash and we're out, so... I'm gonna try hitting with a Give Me a Minute special, but I just have to be extra careful is the problem. And I'm guessing he's in an auto while I've got to shift.
Yep. You keep getting good distance, but...
But it doesn't matter, because this car's twice as fast as ours.
Laps out on
I mean, look at how ridiculous that is.
Yeah, that's insane.
I can't lie, when their cars are like that, it just makes chases boring, bro.
Hmm. Yeah, the fucking headaches are a problem, but... Just gotta anticipate this one that's gonna come up in a second.
Yeah, I got you. Right, let me try to lock it in. This is the first chase I've had in years, mate, so... I think this is the first chase I've had in 5 years.
Fuck it up.
Do a jump? I can't do a jump. The car's smoking.
You still got this, though.
Oh my god.
Jesus.
Okay. Oh god. It's a sedan. The two door.
Yeah, my head's doing the madness.
Yeah, so is mine, mate, don't worry. Decent little car though, I can't complain.
Yeah. Seemed a little bit slightly at first, but I mean... I might have just been sending it too much because I'm used to Mac.
I will say, getting a chase with the pressure on while having to now shift is a different ball game.
It's
I can't
different,
lie.
Yeah,
different
can
ball game, bro. Different ball
I
game. It's nice. Like, don't get me wrong. I'm enjoying it. I am enjoying it, but don't get me wrong. It's like, it's not easy. Like the headaches, yes, the locals, trying yep. to trying to shift at the same time while the pressure of knowing that if I get caught we're going to jail. Like it's different. It is different.
Ah, Jay, we're gonna lose the packet.
Wait, no, no. No, because we're not on a job.
I'm joking.
I was gonna say. I will say that I can tell you now, for the first time I've been chased by these fucking cop cars. That car is fucking outrageous, bro. Bro is faster than us, brakes better than us, turns better than us, like it's better in every way. Like it's fucking wild. Like way better as well, not even like slightly better.
Okay, just keep it clean and keep it clean and we'll fucking make a mistake, bro.
Oh bro, these fucking headaches, man. I'm having to slam on the brakes every time I get a headache.
At this point, I think it's probably best to just fucking...
Well, call someone, by the way. Call someone, sorry, and then get you out, at least.
Last outbound.
Like, you see that? You see how he turned? I didn't, but then he's just, like, instantly turns back onto us.
Who's he even about?
It's called Saint or Terry. Yeah, that car's fucking stupid, bro. I'm guessing they probably don't have classes either. Or maybe they do, I don't know.
Terry, mate, are you busy? Me and Senor Martin, Jay Martin, are in a little bit of a cop chase. Yeah, nothing too crazy. A little bit of Grand Theft Auto. Car smoking. Jay was gonna try and get me out of the car. If you're busy, I can call someone else to see if they can get me up.
Oh.
Yes. I'm call someone else. In. Oh.
Vehicle still functional.
What are you up to, Anna?
You do realize there's only one cop in the car. You know, if you just get out, he's not going to chase you. You know that, right? Literally just one cop in the car. Uh-huh. I'll just drop you off, Els. Are you listening?
Wait one second. I'm in a car, cop chase. Hold on. Let me hang up.
It's just one cop in the car. I'll just drop you out. What's he going to do? Chase you off?
Drop me at the old Mandan block if you can get there. Nah, I can circle it. I can circle and get my car and then stay on it on standby for you.
Oh bro, that is gonna murder me.
Yup. Yeah, I'm just about to get... I just robbed the car. Wait, it's 2 now, Jay.
Alright, it's fine. Oh, it's not fine.
Yeah, it's 2. Car smoking.
All right, well,
so
just tell someone to actually help us, bro. Tell them to drop what they're doing.
You get a pickup for one of us. I go first one and tell us where to go. Are you currently in the sewers? Okay. All right, so just let me know when you're out and where you can be. Because my car fuel has been robbed by a local. And we're running out of fuel, actually. Couple minutes. To be fair, you got a 4-door, right? Or did you? I know you sold your car.
How are they still on you? Have you not seen how outrageous this fucking car is?
Okay. Well, one unit has turned into 3.
Like, have you not seen how ridiculous this car is behind us?
What the fuck?
It's twice as fast, brakes twice as hard, and turns twice as good. Oh, and the these headaches are driving me nuts, bro.
Yeah. I mean, this... Can't we just both this just shit?
Who's gonna drive us out of here, brother? In what car?
Matt.
In what car?
Seminole.
In a Seminole? You've got more chance of getting away in this, bro.
I don't know if a Seminole's gonna get away.
Right, tell Matt to just get you somewhere, please, Ellis. I want to get you out of the car,
okay,
brother.
Yeah, we'll just do it. We'll just do a swap into the highway.
The other cars can't keep up. It's only this one. I'm guessing this is like the fucking the fast one of the patrol of the police force. Wait, why is the engine loot off, man? Bro, tell Matt to hurry the fuck up. Yeah, what is he just pissing about at? Why is it so difficult for the boys to help whenever you need help? But whenever they need help, you drop everything you're doing instantly. Same shit, different day. Man them all over again. Listen, I want to grill Matt, yeah. I want to give an excuse to grill Matt again. I just want to give another excuse to grill Matt, I can't lie. The brakes are shit, I'll tell you that, mate. The other cars can't keep up, it's just this busted thing behind us. Whatever this thing is behind us is completely ridiculous.
I still don't get how we caught up to you the first time you shot him, bro.
Have you not seen how outrageous this car is behind us, bro?
I mean, you lost two of them.
Yeah, the other two can't keep up. Yeah, it's just this one car. The other two cars are like the normal little CVPIs. This thing is just, oh my God, headaches. Look how good the brakes are.
Yeah, Matt said he's getting fuel.
I'm getting fuel, repairing, yeah. Picking up the boys, getting a weed grow done. Yeah, typical Matt, useless cunt, man.
Green building that goes onto Del Perro.
The green building that goes on to Del Perro.
By the sound of it, I don't think Jen also knows.
But yeah, brother, come on.
Where red across the road from Red Garage. The green building that goes to the highway.
Stand by. We're in a dead end here.
Oh shit, we're in a dead end.
Yeah, we're in a manual.
U-turn.
Rockwood.
No, we're fine.
Fucking hills.
Oh. Okay, the acceleration on that fucking thing is ridiculous. The acceleration on that thing is fucking absurd.
Oh, we made out. Not going slow. No.
Is he gonna come today, Els, or?
Red Garage. Red Garage. Okay, Oxy drop down, Jay.
Alright.
Yeah, we got three units on, so we're on the way now. The two back seats, I don't think he's getting out. Are you getting out, Jim?
Because
he's got a four door, he's got two back seats.
I mean, we can do. Let me just, I want to see something. How fast are these cars on a straight?
Okay, might as well just get out as well.
Oh, bro, I could have highway blasted him.
Oh, what the fuck? But no, I think he's catching up. He's catching, but very slowly. We're on Palomino freeway right now. But we're swinging it back around.
Yeah, look at the brakes on that fucking thing. Look at the brakes on that thing. And the acceleration! Yeah, that thing needs to go in the bin. It needs to go in the bin. Yeah, we'll both get out. We're both getting out.
Yeah, we're both getting out. We're heading
towards the... I've got no fuel. I can't keep driving.
Yeah, two back seats, Jay. So you go left, I go right.
Yeah. Yeah, we could have highway blasted him, to be fair. I didn't know that. I assumed it would do 400 miles an hour, I'm going to be honest with you.
Yeah, same. Oh, no. Oh, we've left him in the dust.
Oh, bro. Oh, I carried on.
I don't know. But... Yeah, no, we are.
Oh, these headaches. Yeah, bro, look how fast it catches on, like, corners and shit, though. You know what? We're coming now. Tell him we're coming now.
Yeah,
we have no choice. We have no choice because we have no fuel.
Yeah, no, he's there already.
All right.
All right, we're coming now.
Fuck. Trying to break his ankles to give us distance, but...
Westbound towards upper.
The brakes are just so good on that thing. It's insane. We might run out of fuel, Els. I'm not even joking. I might have fucked up.
No, I'm not.
It's like struggling. It's like, oh, I'm head aching as well.
Oh, God.
Are you ready?
All right. Yeah, I'm ready.
Which one is it? It's this one, right? I don't know. I don't know which one it is. I think it's this one. I think it's just... Oh, no, wrong one. Just get out. Just get out. It's fine. Get out. This way, Els.
Get back, Shadrach.
I would have just highway blasted him if I knew that.
Bro.
Like, what?
That was ridiculous.
Yeah, bro, I assumed, considering the guy was doing 0 to 100 in 0.2 seconds with the brakes of an F1 car and a turning of a fucking fighter jet, I assumed it would do 4,000 miles an hour in a straight line.